Ain't just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Oh, shit.
Working with Carver.
She told us that she was out there bit by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not... What?
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! What the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably
heard
that.
You're the one telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead. He's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
To find help somewhere else if I can.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son. Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time, you'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shit.
Look, hold out the best you can, Clementine, and we'll see what's what in the morning. Because it's safer this way, then I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer. True.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. Stitches.
That's good.
It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Fine.
Thank you.
already made my decision.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Out here by herself.
She said she's out here alone.
Yeah, right. Whoever she's with, they'll probably come looking for her.
Great. They show up and we've got her locked in the shed.
You think we should bring her in here?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look too good.
It's just a precautionary measure. Anyone else would do the same.